Hello, this is Food Dude 10 here, and today I'm going to be showing some very effective beginner football skills / tricks. Lionel Messi, it goes like this. So, how you perform the body feint? You first want to decide which direction you want to go. So, for example, if the ball is on the right of you, and you want to go that way, obviously, you're going to feint in the left direction. So the defender goes that way, and then it creates space for you. You go that way. Okay, so some tricks. Some tips. So what you can do is look in the direction that you're feinting, so it makes the move more. You can, when you feint, keep your right foot or whatever foot you're pushing off with by your foot, so then you can push it off immediately. And yeah, that's the body. Now guys, it's time for the inside step over or scissors. So basically, it goes like this, and you push it outward. You can also use it in succession like this. You've probably seen Cristiano Ronaldo do that quite a lot. So, how you perform it is, it can be used to fake passing that way, so you can think that you're gonna pass that way by going around like that. You can also use it to fake going that way as well, so you can go and push off. So those are the ways you can use it. How you do it. So basically decide which way you want to go and fake in that direction and push off the other way. If you want to use it in success, I want it to go that way, then I'll use it like 2 times. Fake that way and go. You can use it like that. Tips and tricks for it. Remember to keep, if you're using it in succession, keep your foot as close to the ball as you can, therefore making it speedier, so like this, like that, not like that. That's just not effective. Also, if you're just doing one, kind of use the feint as well at the end to keep your foot by the ball when you're doing that. So that's the inside step. It's time for the inside step over. Inside step over uses the inside of your foot to go around like that. Okay? You can do that, and then outside. And then you do the outside of your foot to push off. So, it's very hard to use this inside step over in succession because you have to be jumping like this, and it gets quite tiring. So, how to do it? There's your left leg next to it, or whatever leg you're not using to do it. Go it around, get there. Put your other leg, left leg, or whatever leg you're not using it with, on the other side, and then you can push off. That's how you do the inside step over. Tips and tricks for it. So basically, just like the outside step over, you want to keep your leg close to the ball, therefore making it more effective. That's the outside step over.
For the last one, the broad roll. Okay,
so the broad roll is actually very effective. If there's a defender in front of them and you just want to quickly get into space, pass, shoot, get past them like that, it can be used for a lot of things. So, how you do it? So, you just want to roll the ball basically with the sole of your foot. Want to do it with that part over there. That is where you get most control. Don't do it on your heel, right on your toes like that, in the middle of your foot. And remember, this is a crucial thing, do not put any of your weight on the ball. Just put your weight on your other foot and just drag it across slightly. Just remember to put a little bit of weight on, otherwise it's gonna end up just
just gonna hit a little bit and then it won't work. That it used to happen to me a lot. So just remember to do that. Yeah, tips and tricks for it. Basically, yeah, just keep that part of your foot on the ball. Don't fake that way and then roll it. That's an easier way to do it, but that doesn't work because if you do that, the defender's gonna follow you. You do that, he's gonna be that way, and you roll that way, he's gonna get the ball. So don't do that. What you try to do, don't do that. Just keep your ball, your other foot close to the ball, and then just roll it like that. So yeah, that's the ball roll. And
okay, thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Hope you enjoyed this video. And yeah, this is FootyD10. Peace out.